Here's a cool trick I learned when I first started out as a plumber to gauge how much solder to use. Just bend the tip of the solder. Let's find out why. If you're soldering half-inch pipe, the joint generally takes about a half-inch amount of solder, so bend the tip a half-inch. If you're soldering three-quarter pipe, bend the tip three-quarters of an inch, and so on. This tip will give you a good visual indicator on when to stop using solder. Drop a comment down below if you like this content.